That was incredible, you know. We knew we wouldn't have help after yesterday, but the guys were perfect. Obviously, Costa's been around the last 2 days, so we gave him a break. And Bert Grabsch started around today, and then Maxime Monfort at the end. It was a really, really hard day, actually. We did about 2,500 metres of altitude. Seemed like a flat day, but it's up and down all day. There was just a lot of miserable faces, but so great. My guys kept on the front, and then we kept it together at the end. We knew there was going to be counter-attacks on that last climb. We were just hoping it wasn't too many, and we were lucky it wasn't too many. Then, the teams wanted to stay at the front at the end in case it's a crosswind, and that played into our favour because, you know, it brought the group back. And then, perfect lead out. The guys, because we've only got like 4 guys for the lead out, you know, we kind of had to jump from the back trains and use the other teams that were leading out. And that's what they were doing. And then Mark Rencher just kept us cool, used Lamprey, jumped off Lamprey onto Garmin, and then delivered me perfect to about 200 metres, 175. And it was just straightforward from there, really. So.
And you're right back into the battle for the green jersey?
Maybe, you know, I'm still concentrating on wins here. I messed up the first days. I didn't push enough on the cobbled day. I sat back, I thought there was a bigger group up the road. And then obviously, you know, I didn't pick up too many points the other day when I didn't have the legs on that sprint. So, you know, I'm quite far behind, but like I said, we'll just keep plugging away. We've got a great team here, supportive team, and we'll see what we can do.